six members of that matchup involved in our main event here tonight on Monday Night Raw, including Edge and Sheamus, who are already in the ring, and our next competitor and their teammate here tonight.
Following is a five-on-five tag team elimination match. Introducing the third team member from Winnipeg, Manitoba, Canada, weighing 226 pounds, Chris Jericho.
One of the great things about this big match here tonight on Raw is the fact that, like back at SummerSlam, all these superstars like Jericho, Sheamus, and Edge having to put their differences aside and coexist in this match. To exist against Nexus.
Five-on-five elimination tag team matchup here tonight. We go back to Chris Jericho for one moment, King. Remember what Jericho said earlier tonight. If he can't win the championship, the WWE title at Night of Champions, he said, that's it. I'm done.
Well, that's how confident Chris Jericho obviously is. And speaking of Night of Champions, WWE's Night of Champions is brought to you by Paper Jams. Real chords, real songs, real easy. Rock for real with Paper Jams. Visit paperjams.com for more.
You never thought you'd see these four men in the ring together on one team. SummerSlam, we got a taste of it here tonight. Edge, Jericho, Sheamus, and Randy Orton all together.
That's got to think with a teammate mentality in this match.
Have to put their differences aside. Monday night with the rest of the Raw superstars live at the Rise and Center. And will Team WWE, so to speak, Team Raw, be rolling in on a high next Monday night?
Well, things are looking good right now. I'm trying to read the expressions on the faces. I think these guys may be able to coexist here against the Nexus.
Well, they better be. A lot on the line here tonight. The Nexus tonight have already decimated The Undertaker.
I've never seen anything exactly like that. I'm telling you, these guys are impressive. They're scary.
And now the Nexus goes into a five-on-five tag team elimination matchup. It's next, and it's live on Monday Night Raw. We're back live on Monday Night Raw. This is a five-on-five tag team elimination matchup. Team Raw versus Nexus.
And as you said, five-on-five. This is Jericho trying to get something. Put their differences aside, decide who's going to start. Five-on-five elimination match. If a member of a team is eliminated, they go back to the locker room and victory will be declared when an entire team is eliminated.
So Jericho will start things off with Michael Tarver of Nexus. This is the historic 900th episode of Monday Night Raw. We are live in Boston, Massachusetts. Cena, Orton, Edge, Sheamus, and Jericho against Nexus. Five-on-five tag team elimination matchup tonight. And we saw what Nexus is...
Wait a minute, is this what Jericho was talking about earlier? You mean the guy that said, wait till you see what I do against Nexus? That means he's leaving his team.
We had a count of six.
Come on, Jericho, you're more of a competitor than that.
Well, this is the same man, King, who earlier tonight said if he doesn't win the WWE title at Night of Champions, he's done. His career's over. And Chris Jericho, he's been eliminated. The referee has counted Chris Jericho out of this matchup, which means it's now 5-on-4 in favor of Nexus. So Edge will, I guess, now begin for his team against Michael Tarver. What did he do that for?
Disqualified.
So Edge and Jericho lift Sheamus, Orton, and Cena high and dry. It's now 5-on-3. Nexus versus Team WWE. Cena versus Tarver now.
What is going on here tonight? This is crazy. What?
Well, it is crazy. We've seen what Nexus is capable of earlier tonight. With that pack dog mentality, they completely decimated The Undertaker here live on Monday Night Raw. And John Cena already in a 5-3 hole for his team.
Yeah, John Cena got to be major concern from what he's seen here early on, at least Sheamus.
Cena and Orton have a very long history together over the years on Monday Night Raw. Instead tags in the WWE champion Sheamus for Team Raw here. They've got to eliminate members of Nexus quickly, because when Nexus has the numbers game king, we understand that, well, we know for a fact that they completely dominate the situation.
Well, Nexus has the numbers game right now, 5-on-3. That's pretty decisive. I was worried about our champion Sheamus here, but so far so good.
Nice suplex by Sheamus. He's got to be, look at this, Sheamus into the cover on Heath Slater. Hook of the leg and a kick out by Slater, who's very impressive at SummerSlam in the 7-on-7 matchup. Slater eliminating both Edge and Chris Jericho in that match.
The Night of Champions. See, Sheamus will be defending the WWE Championship six-pack challenge match.
Yeah, two of the challengers are on his team here tonight. Randy Orton and John Cena. And Sheamus has had a long history with both Cena and Randy Orton.
So
one of the reasons he claims earlier tonight that the six-pack challenge is unfair. Called it discrimination action.
See his point of view a little bit.
Pretty ironic that the team that Sheamus has taken on here tonight, and Nexus, as he crawls to the cover and hooks the leg, two count, and Slater kicks out. As Otunga comes in off the tag.
Well, you got to be a teammate here. Sheamus has had the opportunity, but hadn't tagged in another teammate.
Well, you know, one of the reasons Sheamus is WWE champion and John Cena isn't today is, ironically, because of Nexus and their involvement in their matches over the past number of months.
Yeah, that's what I'm talking about. You
can't fuck. A-list David Otunga. A little posing, and he pays for it.
Not kidding.
Tugga mentioned earlier tonight that all Nexus did was trim the fat when they exiled Darren Young. And Skip Sheffield went down with an ankle injury. And they proved earlier tonight that still with five members, King, they can be pretty deadly. We saw what they did to the Phenom, the Undertaker.
You're right. Wade Barrett have to prove that there are no Nexus.
Tunga thought he was going for the cover, instead wants to pound away at the WWE champion.
Barrett earlier said Nexus has to go out there and beat all five members of one of the top teams that WWE could put together.
He's right. Slater in off the tag. Sheamus is not where he needs to be, trying to get away from him. Corner of Nexus. And here comes Justin Gabriel, who delivered the 450 splash earlier tonight to The Undertaker. A move that has taken out the likes of WWE Chairman Mr. McMahon and many others.
One of the things that the Nexus has learned is how important it is to keep a fresh man in there, to tag, frequent tags.
And the man who's really born into the leadership role here at Nexus, Wade Barrett in for a moment, tag Slater back in again, and again, Nexus doing a great job keeping each other fresh, tagging in and out, trying to wear Sheamus down. Wade Barrett, the leader of Nexus, delivering that powerful, devastating wasteland maneuver to The Undertaker earlier. Slater.
No
Sheamus trying to backslide there.
He doesn't have the strength to match the WWE champion.
Yeah, Sheamus, the 272-pounder with Heath Slater up high. Sheamus was going for the high cross, and Slater follows it up.
Wow.
That's where Slater's very effective.
Yeah, Sheamus, instead of going for that, he should have taken that opportunity to tag either Orton or John Cena.
But again, they're enemies, King. I understand you got to try to put your differences aside here tonight, but Sheamus and Orton and Cena have a tremendous amount of history. None of it good. Oh, Gabriel! Slater! And Sheamus, could be good night for the champ. Hook of the leg, and Nexus dissects Sheamus. And look at the look of disbelief on Cena's face. Cena back into the ring. Remember, it's now 5-on-2. Cena and Orton remain for Team Raw.
And here comes John Cena. A lot of pent-up frustration from what he's witnessed here early on tonight in this match.
Yeah, but how impressive was Nexus? They dissected Sheamus, King. Wore him down to the
Sheamus
point.
Sheamus wouldn't tag his teammates.
And John Cena.
Five-knuckle shuffle.
Who knocked off Nexus at SummerSlam. Looks to put Slater away. Up high. Attitude adjustment time as he stares down Baron Company. Here's the cover. Hook of the leg on Slater, who's been eliminated. It is now 4-on-2 as Baron quickly makes his way to the ring.
Baron just all over John Cena before. I mean, just as soon as the referee got that three count, Baron attacked.
And there goes Cena. Speaking of attacking.
Oh, my goodness. Get out of here.
Referee's been distracted. Otunga, Gabriel, Tarver. Again, that pack of dog mentality. And it allows Barrett to pick up the pieces. And King, you've been there firsthand when Nexus is in that wild, wild state. And it is so hard to combat the numbers game. Barrett quickly into the ring, looks to pin Cena here. Hooks the leg, cover, shoulders down, kick out. What's interesting, too, about who remains for Team Raw, King, is John Cena and Randy Orton, who have had a very checkered past.
I know, I realize that.
Gabriel.
Right to the jaw, John Cena.
Nexus has already made this an unforgettable night, doing something that, in Barrett's words, will have people talking forever. And indeed it will, when they took out The Undertaker earlier on. Oh, yeah, Nexus doing everything they can to gain the upper hand. 4-on-2 advantage here. Gabriel quickly to the cover. Pulls Cena over, hooks the leg. Cena in trouble, kicks at it too.
Like to say, what we're witnessing here, vintage Nexus. I mean, this is their forte. They're like a pack of dogs, and when they have the numbers advantage, you see them just pick apart their opponent. Ooh! That's what's happening right now to poor John Cena.
And here, Justin Gabriel hooks the leg on Cena, shoulders down, and a kick out, King. And you mentioned before, you've been around for most of Monday Night Raw, it's 17-year history. Has Nexus, in your opinion, made the greatest impact of any group in the history of WWE?
Well, without a doubt, they've been very, very impressive. I mean,
it's and hard. Look at nice fisherman suplex off the block by Cena.
It's hard to think of any group that's come as far as this group of. There's a movie out right now called Piranha, and that's really what these guys remind me of. They're like Piranha. I mean, they just feed on an opponent when they have the numbers advantage.
A cheap shot to Orton, but again, not allowing Cena, much like Sheamus earlier, to make a tag here. Cena going for the STF. Here's the STF. This is how he won SummerSlam, and Otunga taps out. Suddenly it's 3-2. Justin Gabriel up high. 450. Cena's in trouble. Hook of the leg. He's got him here. He got him. Cena eliminated by Gabriel. Can you believe it? It's 3-on-1. Randy Orton, the lone wolf. This is wildly. Okay, on Tarver. Here comes Orton. The Viper struck. 1-on-1. Barrett into the ring now. And Wade Barrett with Orton up high.
Watch it.
Yeah, no. Wasteland to Orton. Barrett, cover. Push the leg. Barrett and Nexus win. Wade Barrett proving tonight that Nexus is alive and well and ready to to drive Raw through another historic decade. Indeed, an unforgettable night for Nexus.
I'll tell you, I'm in shock.
Barrett proving he's ready for the six-pack challenge at Night of